even the unions.
You misunderstand. I meant we all have to sacrifice so the unions can keep getting whatever they want.
Why should they be the only ones unaffected by the economy?
It's for the children.
You mean the same children who will eventually have to pay the enormous government debt created by all those pensions and benefits?
This is why we don't spend much time teaching them economics.